7 in his career, a 2014 state champion, three-time regional, three-time district. Ladies and gentlemen, from American Heritage Delaware, coached by Matt Forrest, Ryan Thomas. In 2A, with a record of 52-1, 135-15, a 2012 runner-up, 2013 state placer from Springstead High School. Ladies and gentlemen, senior Connor Ross. And his opponent is unbeaten at 45-0, 132 career pins, third last year. Two-time state qualifier from Cypress Lake High School, coached by Paul Rothenberg and Christian Zimmerman, senior Corey Kirkster. And in 3A, a sophomore at 63-1, two-time district champion, 2004 GMAC champion, regional champion. Ladies and gentlemen, from South Dade Senior High School, Shai Hill. His opponent is 41-1, 142-25, a three-time district champion, 2014 state champion, from Winter Springs, David Moody.
Thank you. Place winners, please report for the West Concourse for the board's presentation immediately. We appreciate your cooperation. All 170-pound place winners, all 182-pound place winners.
In the 195-pound weight class, the 2A, wrapping up quite a career with a 46-0 record, ladies and gentlemen, from Cypress Lake, Corey Kirchner.
Good job out there, boys.
And in 1A, undefeated at 29.